back with my Mario Kart Wii, and my main goal is to try to unlock the Miis in this game. So that means I gotta get first in the bikes only thing. I already played as Toad last time. And if you're wondering what's prompting me to play Mario Kart right now, it's because I actually just kind of watched most of the Super Mario Bros. Movie just now. And I actually liked it. I also agree that the critics are being a bit harsh on it and kind of like judging it whether it's Shakespeare quality writing, I guess. Yeah, they're basically just and how do you, and I gotta figure out how you drift in this game. Okay, the B button, and it took me like how long ago this game was released to now to figure that out. Anyway, sorry for that awkward pause. Oh, this cart seems pretty good. Puppy. So I think I gotta win all of these, probably. Puppy. But then again, whenever you play this game, when is the goal not to get first? And I'm playing with a different Wii wheel, hopefully one that'll not be nearly as harsh on the thumb, hopefully. And sorry if my dog occasionally chimes in. And I didn't get the boost. Got that boost. Crap. Oh, there we go. Crap. We're doing a pretty crappy job so far. They were trying to trick me. Trying to hold it behind me. Oh, there we go. Hold it behind you. Well, it doesn't matter. Well, there we go. You're in Coconut Mall. Well, damn it. Well, there we go. And I'm still in first place by a margin. And the bike was still running regardless. But it was running into stuff. Well, there we go. if I don't talk a lot. Sometimes you get so engrossed, and sometimes there are some moments that are clutch and that make your bum clench. Well done. Somebody wasn't so invincible, even with the star power. Well done. Well, we just need to play the next one, or win the next one, or wait. Crap. Again. It might be better than the last time, but, sure sounds a lot different than the Mario movie, the most recent one. Luigi and Daisy, I think. Then again, I'm not super knowledgeable about the Mario world. take down Toad, one of her people. Especially after I watched the Paper Mario movie. And I think I just saw JJ and Portia. And I just ran over my baby counterpart. Show a bunch of your knees in the background. Crap. Well, thank you. For the first race, at least. Luigi, I guess, but still stuck into place. Leaves only disperse for me. Guy who wanted to marry me in the movie. Brody. Almost got me. If I tossed him over the edge. Oh, there we go for once. For once. But not by a huge margin, and there's only like one more race, I think. Yeah, there literally is one more race. I was tempted to say a couple more. Oh, there we go. Thank you. from winning this thing. Anything less than first place is crappy. I thought I was already playing that. Do I have to get first place in every one of these? Just rechecking the requirements for the meme. Oh, just first place on this one. I guess, probably, according to Google, in order to unlock the meme. Well, that puts a huge relief on me. And they just go by your meme name. And of course, the annoying one with all the other cars. Racing with a bunch of other cars. Thank you. still do the wheelie throw. Just go in the middle of the road. Seems like I'm still far ahead of the pack. Thank gosh. And Bowser Castle, the trippy castle, the psychedelic castle. Bowser is moving careful. And I was still in second place for a bit. Oh, thank gosh. downhill. Fuck. Well, dang. Well, at least there's one more race. Of course. This one, which is hard, I guess. Cheap jerk. Criminally icky to get last place. Like that. But hey, it's only the last. It was only the second lap. Of course, I gotta redo that whole thing again.